but I am just 18-year-old and have been diagnosed with ovarian cancer. I too have been diagnosed at the age of 32 years.
Yes, rarely it may present at a younger age. For this, you first have to know the different subtypes of ovarian cancer. The most common subtype of ovarian cancer is epithelial, which constitutes for more than 90% of the cases. It presents at an advanced age, mostly after 50 years. It has various subtypes, the most common being serous, followed by mucinous. Endometrioid and clear cell are seen rarely. The less commonly seen are sex cord stromal tumors and germ cell tumors, which together constitute for less than 10% of the cases of ovarian cancer. Sex cord stromal tumor may be granulosa cell tumor, which is mostly seen at an older age, and Sertoli-Leydig cell tumor, which is mainly seen in a younger age. Rare subtype is Thecoma fibroma. Next come the germ cell tumors, which are more commonly seen in adolescent population. It has various subtypes such as teratoma, disc germinoma, endoderma sinus or yolk sac tumors, choriocarcinoma, and embryonal carcinoma. So, most cases of ovarian cancer are seen in old age, but germ cell tumors and certain subtypes of sex cord stromal tumors and epithelial ovarian tumors may be seen in younger age.